The Volks Railway in Brighton is the world's oldest running electrical railway. Trains run daily from the aquarium to the marina. Every week, a group of volunteers come in to help. Manager Stuart Strong explains about the running of the railway and how essential the volunteers are.
Well, the railway runs 7 days a week in the summer season, from April right round to the end of September. Every year, we take on about 8 seasonal staff, and we're supported by a volunteer society where we have 8 regular people come down every Monday to assist with track work, train repairs and all sorts of things like that. Well, the volunteers support the railway to keep it going because it's so old, it needs a lot of maintenance. And a lot of the people who are volunteers have got specialist skills in restoration, train engines, track work, and they come from all walks of life.
Volunteer Peter Williams explains about the history of Volks as well as their upcoming plans.
Yes, this is a unique railway that was built by Magnus Volk and opened on the 4th of August in 1883. There was a small line of about 400 metres between the Palace Pier and the old Chain Pier, which was destroyed in the 1896 storm. The Magnus Volk extended the railway to this point that you see here in 1901 and built this station here and the sheds for the railway. What we're going to do in this building here is to bring across a chassis of car number 3, which is going to be completely rebuilt and restored and turned into a working carriage for the railway's benefit. We're very proud to be involved in maintaining this wonderful legacy that Magnus Volk left us.
This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.